During the 1,000 hour or annual service, the oil stop valve and check valve should be inspected and cleaned. The check valve can be inspected across its top surface. Verify that it's in good condition and square. Now would be the time to replace the check valve spring. The oil stop valve must be disassembled in order to clean it. We have a cutaway of the oil stop valve here. There's a piston valve and spring in here. Be sure to clean around through the valve housing. The components of the oil stop valve can be removed through the end bores on the housing. Remove, inspect, and clean the components. Then reassemble in the reverse order. Please refer to the unit's instruction manual for additional information. Questions? Please contact us at 800-732-6762 or acce.customerservice@us.atlascopco.com. You can also use our PowerConnect app for more helpful information.